All right then. We are back playing Shantae and the Pirate's Curse. Last time I've kinda, well, lost and had to replay to this part again. But yeah, I hope not to die again because of us. Dumbbell was last time. Basically, I should heal more often. Almost died again. Let's get rid of all the flesh pots we have. It's not like we need them. Right? Right? Oh, what the hell was that? Oh, come on. Wolves everywhere! Got the dark magic. Ooh, ghost. Let's go. Wait, what's up there? Over there. Over there. Nothing. Whoa. Jesus. Don't let go of the chains. Propeller town. Okay, let's save it.
Yeah, sorry, that where I should have gone to check on the what's his name? Assistant of the Techno Baron. Ooh, might be challenging. It doesn't hit you at all. Nice. Fool. A fool I am. I am a fool. Alright then.
Wow. That's not good.
No surprise this time.
Heck.
Gosh.
Oh, nice. Thanks for the save, man. Oh, okay. You're all right.
Up in the sky, in the Techno Baron's home. Oh, stars. Nighttime. Where is the space? Yeah, what you doing there? You're working for the Techno Baron? Sure, why not? I've got glasses. He said I looked super smart, so he made me his assistant. Someone finally appreciates me. Feel like I'm on top of the world. Well, yeah, we're 1,000 feet in the air. Look, I don't want to mess up on my first day. Just put the final touches on this do hiking. Supposed to go to the Ammo Baron back in Scattletown. Techno Baron says it's super important. What's it do? I don't know, so what? You're my friend. You always have been. I can count on you, right? Wow. Here, take it. You got the targeting module. And who should I give it to? How about Bolo? You know it's gonna destroy the palace, right? You'll take the device to the Ammo Baron in Scuttletown, right? Nope. Maybe? Keep it in my pocket forever, so you won't be able to get it back. Kinda. Let's check out some dirt. I guess not. It's pretty hard to get there.
What is going on?
I went right to the bottom of the map. Thank you. let's take a look at the map. You're pretty close to the safe point. Like, right in front of it, close. Save completed. Back to the freezing place and go. I really want to see real snow this year. Cause back where I live, snow is a rare occurrence. Let's eat some meat. No, oh. See, that's what you do when you're not careful. You're gonna go right into the woods. Yeah, just like that. See? So I shouldn't really have done that. Good thing we have a save. Not too far away from this place. Total scattering. That's me. Let's speed up. Oh gee, see they take out way so much more. So I really shouldn't take out those boots. They've been strategically placed in front of these. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Ooh, meat chunk. Meat chunk eat. Annoying as hell. This slide is. Wolves, 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 bats, bats, bats. Wait, what the heck did you do? Do it. Do it. Got the flash bomb. Need to speed up. Super monster. Ah, god damn it. God damn it. Yeah, super monster milk is cool, but I haven't found the secret place, secret den of evil. It's So the assistant turned out to be our good old friend Bower. Kinda makes you think how Uncle Mimic treats him. So yeah. Probably he was too hard on the boy. Are you ready to show off? Yes, I will show off for now. So let's get back to Skeletal. Need a good herbal bath after that. Blah. No one here buys magic jam anymore. I guess we're just a test market. That makes me think, maybe I should go check the desert? The targeting module! Can I have it? Yes or sure, Yoink? Let's go the Yoink. Ha! I'll grab faster next time, do it again! The targeting module, can I have it? Ha! I'll grab faster next time, do it again! Got an achievement. Fool me once. Do it again. Okay then, let's give it to him. The targeting module has arrived! This is awesome, pow! Good work, citizen. You gave module. I just spelled doom days. I still need my new recruits, and that's good for nothing Barracuda Joe. How do I get him to not be a stone person? Shantae, have you seen Bolo around anywhere? He seems to have vanished. Oh, Uncle. I wish I could tell you. But, you know. Bolo told me not to tell anyone. So I kind of got stuck, I guess. I don't know where to find the Den of Evil now. But maybe I need to find a way to unstone the Joe guy. How about I guess I could keep playing because it's not too long of a video right now. Yeah, I wanna go to the spooky place where a zombie here. Here is Poe, polite as always. Ba-ba-ba.
Look who's back. So what's this I hear about you and risky moves?
What?
Aha, you're all high and mighty when it comes to us. But I suppose you can team up with her and all's fine and dandy.
Got the wrong idea, I'm just trying to help everyone I care about.
Fancy that. So what brings you all the way out here anyway?
Found a place. The village of Lost Souls.
Hmm? You don't need to say nothing more. I know all about it.
About what?
My night job. Something I'm working on. None of your business.
Ah. Anyway, I found this here.
This there. You gave Lost Soul.
How cute! It's a wandering soul. Must have been separated from its body and can't find its way home. Whose soul is it? Only one way to find out? Just need to trigger the right memories. Maybe this fellow committed some foul deed in life. Something he'd never forget.
I wonder.
My true love? Someone he or she will remember for all time. Or something embarrassing. Like, maybe he did a diaper commercial as a child. He still wears them because he misses being in the spotlight.
You're wrong.
Who said that?
Comfort and convenience ain't no crime.
Whoa, it's Barracuda Joe.
See, that wasn't so hard. Here, take this, his spirit back to him. He'll be up and about in no time.
Well, assuming you kept the body.
If not, I've got a few spares lying around. You got the spirit of Joe. Mr. Rinia, comfort and convenience. Wow, I can't believe it. It's not a big deal. Listen, Rotti. Met someone in the village of Lost Souls.
Mm-hmm.
She explained some things to me and, well, just want you to know that whatever happens, I will always be your friend.
Really?
Through thick and thin, no matter what. Big brother?
I think she means it, sis. Don't mess it up this time.
Can we have her for dinner?
That's the kind of garbage I'm talking about. Oh, a death mask. Hey, I could use this.
I'll trade you for this pirate flare.
You gave a death mask. Not like I need it anyway. Good luck returning that soul. Oh, thanks, Rotti. I think that soul back there in the glasses, that was actually Rotti. Because her animations were the same, I think. And she mentioned her brothers. Now she don't need glasses and stuff. So I guess it did work out for her a bit. Oh! Okay, let's get back. Let's get revive one Joe. One Joe at a time. Now that I think about it, I missed a certain Tinkerbell. after reloading again. I don't think it's a big deal, but still. Whisper softly to Barracuda Joe's soul. Nope! Awaken, sweet baby sunshine. Awaken? Shantae? Get away from him.
What?
Leave him. He's an eternal testament to my status as a bachelorette. No way. I won't let you waste your life standing there like that old man I destroyed. Hmm? I give you Barracuda Joe. Gave Spirit of Joe.
Hmm. Barracuda Joe's alive.
Huh? This is absolutely incredible. How did you accomplish this? Shantae, you're the most amazing friend ever. I'll never question your judgment again.
Joe's had time to think. And, lots of fish in the sea. I know that. Oh, back to work. He just left.
What? Come back and marry me, you scumbag.
I'm gonna go too.
See ya, Sky. Yeah, bye, Sky. Sorry, no one's marrying you. Maybe I could? Men are idiots. At least I still have wrench.
Caw caw. I'm wrench, I'm man. Awesome.
Wow. Well, that's good, I guess. Oh, look at him.
Where are those new recruits? Still at the palace, I bet.
Well, I think it's good time to save and leave it for later. The new recruits are basically these girls from that island, I think.
Save complete! That's glorious!
Right, but... it's 33 minutes of the video already. I think I can stop it now. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye! Hope you enjoyed it. Leave a like if you did. Bum, bum, bum.